Okay.
I guess they don't want
to. Okay, this is all caps. Don't know how to ask this, but is Kevin gay? Oh. He has a daughter. We've already established.
A beautiful wife.
Was it a pink hat, maybe? Is that what it was?
But I swear it was mentioned previously. All right. That's the last time I read comments like that out loud.
Just waiting for the invitation.
Hot, retarded chicks. Are you a bot? Like, what kind of name is that?
Anais, we're going to discuss about. New NASA leader doesn't think UFO sightings are optical illusions. Bill Nelson, NASA's recently appointed leader, is a former Florida senator and a spaceflight veteran. In an interview with CNN, he said that even to the higher authorities of the space agency, it isn't clear what the flying objects caught on tape are.